can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.